look like slave now. I'm talking about, why does the people in our community feel as if that they can't run for prosecutor? Never have we had a black prosecutor. Is that racist in itself? Think about it. Just look at that. This just said one point. Now we're gonna go beat this racist ass system for justice. But I tell you that there's someone that's higher than this government. And that's the Almighty God, the Supreme Being, the creator of the universe. He supports you, Ms. Bouncer. He supports us. If we stand together, who can be against us? If we stand together as a united front,